Otherwise, this could be called Reggae Week, but Reggae Not Week. Reggae Strong. Welcome to Reggae Strong.
However, than the brave train robbery, oh, oh, oh. However, than the brave train robbery. However, than the brave train robbery. The brave train robbery. The things I've done in life could go down in history.
I'm Duckie Simpson from Black Uhuru. Welcome to Reggae Strong.
What's going down? Come and report it, children.
Along with our award-winning guests, this Strong, we'll have our reggae news and reviews and Reggae Strong stylee.
Black Uhuru been through many changes. Black Uhuru means freedom. Whosoever is dealing with freedom is Black Uhuru.
I hear a sound of a train. I hear a sound of a train. The brave train robbery, whoa, oh, oh, oh. Terror than the brave train robbery. The things I've done in life will go down in history, in history. In the Big Apple, the place called New York City. Hey, what's going down? Come and report it to me. Hey, anything going down? Come and report it to me. Blending a 10 million rapper F-O. But if they make it, brother, they gotta break it. Although I wasn't there, it was a 50-50 share. Anything going down, I'm gonna report it to me. However, than the brave train robbery F-O. However, than the brave train robbery. The brave train robber, F O O. Terrible than the brave train robber. The things I've done in life could go down in history, in history. In the Big Apple, the place called New York City. And hey, what's going down? Come and report it to me. Hey, anything going down? Come and report it to me. I've done in life will go down in history, in history. The Big Apple, the place called New York City. Hey, what's going down? Come and report it, children. Hey, anything going down? Come and report it, children. Your new good friends never let you down. No, no, no. They always stick around. The plan on the train. After they robbed the train, next they paid it in champagne. Money pouring down like rain. This is a robbery, robbery, robbery. Oh, it's a robbery, robbery, robbery. This is a robbery.
The brand new track, Beauties Only Skin Deep.
Beauties Only Skin Deep. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Crucial Tracks, a definitive collection of the best of Oswald.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
What's the matter, people? Solidarity. Solidarity.
Black Uhuru is the first reggae band to have ever received a Grammy Award. Since their former lead singer Michael Rose has left the group, they've acquired a new singer, Junior Reid, and he has kept up the high quality work that Black Uhuru is well known for.
Everybody wants to be forgiven. They want a shelter from the storm.
Look at me, I hate to hell. We walk another. It's no use to fight each other. Hey, what we need? Tell me what we need, Salad. Oh, Salad. Oh, yes. Solidarity. Oh, solidarity. Oh, yes. Nobody like to ask for money. Nobody like to play the clown. Nobody like to wait. Take a long line. Nobody likes being pushed around. Everybody wants their family protected. They wanna express themselves. Everybody wants to live forever. Look at me, I'm an enemy. Don't believe everything you
hear. Interesting and fortunate that we were able to replace our lead singer and continue on with, you know, a certain level of momentum that's quite good.
Me and Michael always come from the same era, but we don't really sing the same song. Or we sing reggae song, but still we don't sing the same lyrics. And I am Junior Reid. I sing my own style. I sing, you know, I write my own song. It's just because why I really sing over a certain song in the group is just because of this Black Uhuru, you know, tradition. Black Uhuru tradition. And, you know, the audience really like some remembrance, so I really just, you know, sing those songs to really. But still, you know, we have, you know, depends upon the vibe still, you know. We know so well, you know, things will go through still from the vibes is right still, you see what I mean?
How long ago Black Uhuru started? The first time they named the manifest itself?
About 12, 14 years.
Who was not the Black Uhuru at that time then?
It's originally farmed with Grant Dennis and Dan Carlos and myself, you know? And we changed, we make a change to Errol Giles, Michael and myself. Change to Junior, Puma myself.
So over the years then, the constant force in Black Uhuru is the man, Duckie Simpson.
I did not look away the car, I had a founder member, you know.
So I don't name Black Uhuru now, where did it come from?
The Black Uhuru means freedom still, you know. But what? The one guy and I the name still, you know.
Eh? Who that?
The crazy men are passed, one day and say and I. And I had young and just start getting my music. I'm a crazy guy I passed through.
Hello, man.
A crazy guy I passed through and outside. I and I own name. Sure, I'm sure I really have the name yet and so I call myself Uhuru. And at first we laugh over it still. When we start research, we find today the name, you know. Me and freedom, that's why you did. So let's go with it.
So what right now, what Black Uhuru means to the man?
Black Uhuru means freedom, the whole liberty, you know. Black Uhuru, every black man liberty, you know. At least everybody liberty, freedom with a black or white.
So I sound like
me, my whole life and everything, you know.
So I sound like solidarity now, even though it use more international words, it fit right in with the concept, like what the man have in mind then.
Exactly, yeah, man.
A group that have a female singer and a probably a female singer for some time now as a member of the group. Come on, Stafford.
Police.
Only up at this time, a conviction or a fight. Only up at this time, a conviction or a fight. Say, I was a fighting. Tell me why they have to publish my name so big into the stars. Now the stars say I know some smoking my expensive cigars. The cigar, the Bigfoot police come inside your when one get strive to reach far. So no one blurring just a car. All is mine, a conviction or a fight. All they have on is mine, a conviction or a fine. From city center to Saturn Street, my heart keeps a beat. Oh, hear me now. Silence in the cold. Do you swear to tell the truth? Nothing but the truth. The whole truth. I swear, the judge didn't have no sympathy on me. No, only heaven is mine, a conviction or a fine. Only heaven is mine, a conviction or a fine. You know, come and say, look for the Babylon them. Come and pray to me, put I into custody just for a little tree. Don't do that to me, don't do that to me. Don't do that to me, don't do that to me. The government's mind, a conviction of a fight. All the government's mind, a conviction of a fight.
Reggae news and reviews, and reggae strong, stylee.
Today I am going to demonstrate how the oldest hats in mankind were worn. This is a cloth, usually done in white by the ancient ones. It's wrapped thus. You wrap it in the center of the whatever cloth you have, the middle, lifting up one's bungles inside the wrap. One wraps one side over, and the other side one pulls over, gently but aggressively. Snaps each side on so that it hugs the side of your ears. Notice, if you do not want any dreads to be seen, you just tuck it under. The next form is the most difficult part, that is stuffing the dreads inside. Notice how dreads are easily controlled. The next most fashion-conscious segment is making sure that when one does wrap the hair, it is an even circle. Because it's an ancient tradition that this is not just a covering for the head. It signifies one continuous cloth going around in one continuous circle, thereby uniting the segments of your body and your soul. White is used because it donates spiritual cleanliness and purity. As one can see, I am certainly a perfect example of such. Living in Babylon, I wear black to signify my captivity. However, tucking it tight, I wrap the other side around, hoping it's even as I have no mirror. But I'm an expert at this, so it shouldn't be a problem. And I tuck the last end underneath, evening out the first row so that it appears that there is no beginning and there is no end. Where did it start and where does it end? Next round.
Behold, when one cried destruction, but when one prays, it brings satisfaction. Behold how good and how pleasant it is for brethren to dwell together in love and unity. Keep thanks and praise to Jah, the Almighty. Quite out of Eden and reason the people imagine pain. False kings of the earth that set themselves giving counsel against Jah Jah. But they cannot prosper, cause they don't pray. Yeah, no. I said don't fear the devil, he won't reign long. No, no. Strong, yes, strong, yes, strong, strong, strong.
We're Reggae Strong. Thanks for checking in as we come to you from KIngston, Jamaica to bring you the reggae news and reviews. As we remember Bob Marley, we must also at this time remember Puma Jones. Puma of Black Uhuru passed away on January 28th after a hard and private battle with cancer. Puma, born Sandra Jones, was a member of Black Uhuru at the prime of their career as they came to international attention, also when they won the Reggae Grammy. She was a very strong Rasta woman. She was one of the few females to be a part of a predominantly male group who reached such international acclaim. While Puma was born in South Carolina, she spent many years in Jamaica, and in fact, before joining Black Uhuru, she was a member of Ross Michael and the Sons of Daughters of Negus. Puma had a real special way of moving on stage. Her dance was one of her major trademarks. She will live on in our memories, in our hearts, and of course through her music. I'm the Night Nurse. We're Reggae Strong. As always, thanks for checking in, and we'll see you next strong.
Our guest will be Shelly Thunder.
Next strong.
Its foundation is in the holy mountain of Zion. Zion can be removed and abided forever.
As we forgive those that trespass against us, lead us not to temptation, but deliver us from our evil. Let us pray, let us pray, let us pray. Hey, hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Tell them no cry for you, tell them no cry for you, tell them no cry for you,
tell them no cry for you,
tell them to pray for you,
tell them to pray for you,
tell them to pray for you.
Jalib, next strong.
Ira, next strong.
Scorching ray of just summer soul. You know,
I ran no need from my rival's gun.
The fire remained the same in the land,
bordered by Olympic pen and the farm.
Singers, genius, craftsman by trade, setting my bones under their shade, singing about the condition in Fire City. Every type of warrior you may find roots radic and erratic fill their mind. Pregnant abortion, a way of life. Fire city shimmers by day and it glows by night. 105 name on my gun nozzle. No place for my guitar or my cut. Eradication siren and muscles flex tight. Vinegar for water, eradication inside. Every type of warrior you may find roots radic and erratic fill their mind. In this city, countless deeds and promises are made. Same new game, same old tricks. Your justice, my justice, no human rights. Fire city people, fire city. It shimmers by day and it glows by night. Remember the scorching ray of just summer sun. I ran no need from my rival's gun. The fire remain and sank in the land. Bottled by Olympic pen on the farm. The dry grass turned green after the summer rain. We chop down ebony, oh God, it will go again. Fire city, yeah, yeah. Fire city, fire city, oh yeah. Fire city. Remember the scorching ray of just summer sun. I ran no need from my rival's gun. The fire remain and stay in the land. Bothered by Olympic pen on the farm. Your justice, my justice, no human right. Fire city people at the state of sacrifice. Fire city, yeah, yeah. Fire city.